This patient you will see in this video is a second or third session. You can see the exits, the signs of the previous session, and how to inject a little bit more bigger telangiectasias. It is a very particular and very interesting case that you will see. Now I use polidocanola toxic sclerol 1% for bigger and thicker telangiectasias. Now we finish this part, which is the best entry point, or here, maybe, or here. I prefer start from here. Perfect.